Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to change opacity in Photopea. After starting Photopea, we can go to here, New Project to create a new project. I click it, and then we can choose the template. I will choose every event image, and I keep this setting and create a new project. Now I have a Photopea logo image, and then I drag and drop into New Project. I want to scale up it, I go to here and I type 150% and press enter to apply it. If you want to change opacity, we can go to layers. If you don't find layers, we can go to window and show layers here. Now I go back to layers window and then we can find opacity. We can click and drag to change opacity, or we can type the value. Or we can use the scrolling bar to change the opacity. Now I go to 100%. The alternative way to change opacity, we can double click to open the layer style and then go to blending options and we can find opacity here. So we can click and drag. We can type the value to change opacity. Now I press OK to apply it. So we can do the same thing for the background. We can select the layer and then change opacity here. So this is how we can change opacity in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.